It happens.
Look, you want to play blind man, go walk with the shepherd. But me, my eyes are wide open.
Does that mean?
I mean, that's it for me. From here on in, you can consider my retired.
Jesus Christ.
Don't blaspheme.
God,
I said don't do that.
Hey, you know, freaking out on us.
Look, I'm telling Marcellus today. I'm through.
But why don't you tell him at the same time why?
Don't worry, I will.
Yeah, and I bet you $10,000 he lasts his ass off.
I don't give a if he does.
Marvin, what do you make of all this?
Man, I don't even have an opinion.
Well, you gotta have an opinion. I mean, do you think that God came down from heaven and stopped?
Oh!
Oh man, I shot Marvin in the face.
Why did you do that?
Well, I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident.
Oh man, I seen some crazy in my time, but just
chill out, man. I told you it was an accident. You probably went over a bump or something.
Hey, the car ain't hit no bump.
Hey, look, man, I didn't mean to shoot the son of a. The gun went off. I don't know why.
Well, look at the mess, man. We're on a city street in broad daylight here.
Believe it, man.
Well, believe it now, man. We gotta get this car off the road. You know, cops tend to know this like you're driving a
just
car
against
this blood.
Just take it to a friendly place, that's all.
This is the Valley, Vincent. Marcellus ain't got no friendly
but
places in the Valley.
But you'll sit down, man. What you doing?
I'm calling my partner in Toluca Lake.
Where's Toluca Lake?
It's just over the hill here, over by Burbank Studios. If Jimmy ain't home, I don't know what the we gonna do, man, because I ain't got no other partners in 818. Jimmy, yo, how you doing, man? It's Jules.